want to start with today?
I want to start with giving speeches in the class.
Giving speeches. Do you want to use some imagery to give some speeches, like to really be able to tell me as if I was seeing you do the speech? Okay, go ahead.
Okay, well, I'm going to close my eyes for a little bit.
Okay.
All right, so I would say I walk into class. I hate doing the first speech, so obviously, well, I would have to do the first speech that day. My hands are sweaty. It's a lot of sweat coming from my hands, my head. My hands are trembling. My legs are trembling. I'm talking and I'm stuttering. I look out into the crowd and people are laughing at me because they can see that I'm sweating and I'm nervous and I'm shaking. And they can't really quite understand me because I'm nervous. And then the teacher thinks that me being nervous kind of says that I'm unprepared or like I didn't do the work that I should have done on the speech. What else would go wrong? I get like cotton mouth, so I can't really speak anymore. Like it's kind of hard to form words because my mouth is dry. And that would be like the worst case scenario.
Okay, so let's start with you saying that you would hate to go first. Why do you think you would hate to go first?
Because I feel like pressure's on me and I would have to set the bar high. And I don't think I'm good at setting the bar high for other people to follow.
But couldn't that also play into what we talked about last week about maybe coming prepared? If you come prepared, do it in front of the mirror, do it with a family member, maybe that could drop that to where if you get it over with, you don't have to worry about it. You can just sit and relax as opposed to being the last one. Because then you got to wait the whole class period to do it. And everybody else goes in front of you.
Yeah, that makes sense. I guess, yeah, I never really thought of it that way. But yeah, it goes back to being prepared. So.